There they go. Careful. You'll have to disable those first. What is this? A bomb? We must disarm it before it causes a cave-in.
What?
To the boat! We've almost got them! I fear I can't jump that far. Not to mention, these fish seem quite hungry. Thank you, my friend. By the way, what do you make of those strange drawings on the wall? Thank you.
There you are. You're the only one I can trust. Listen, someone swapped my blank cartridges for real ones in the theater. You know me. I would never hurt Lenore.
You were in the theater. What do you want? I only joined the Crow's League because of Lenore. At first I thought they were harmless, but when I discovered their true purpose, I wanted out. I tried to convince Lenore, but the Crows are like her family. To make matters worse, White Crow knows I want to quit and take Lenore with me. Now she wants us both dead. The Stone Crows only move their wings with the right sequence. If you find me some paper, I'll write it down. Please, hurry! Wait! Do you see these lanterns? If they see you, they will alert the entire Crow's League. You can turn them off with those switches along the wall.
Thank you.
There are two possible places where they could have taken Lenore. Detective, you follow White Crow's trail, and I'll check the other one. There's not much time.
Off.
Thank you. Thank you.